Hello everybody, this is Buddy Blart here, back with some more infra. I'm not starting in the same spot as last time, because last episode I started down there in front of the truck, and I actually recorded a bit of this, and which is why I'm starting up here, but I deleted that because it was all over the place. I didn't know what I was doing, and I had to watch walkthrough to, you know, figure out what to do. It's not really much, but when I first played, or last time when I tried to record this, I was looking around, I pressed this, and I didn't know what it was for. I found out that it was open up that gate thing right there. So I have to press it, and run. Hopefully I make this. Come on. Fuck. That does not sound good. I heard like water or something. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up. Oh, am I gonna make it? Ooh, it's still going up, so I might make it. It's gonna like fucking drop down as soon as I, Oh, okay. I guess I had no worries. Can I come up here? I think this is the same thing, eh? Just a gate door or whatever. Yeah. That one, the button to that one is broken. Which I probably should have took a picture of. Right. I don't gotta go up here. You stupid motherfucker. Are you serious? You can't be serious. A fall like that killed you. Really? Right, well I'm back, fuck. I only really looked to walk through how to get out of that room, so before I continue on, I don't know what to do. Can I go down here? Yeah. Oh, that's weird. Looks like there's something there, doesn't it? Like something I can pick up? Okay, guess not. I don't need to be here. There's a door there. And there's a door here. I'm gonna try this one first. Also, that container that's hanging looks like that one. Looks like something you can actually go in. Nope. Oh. Do I need to come here? Maybe. I feel like I should probably go through that door first, though. Swear to God, this drop better not kill me. It's a small little fucking... You know what? I'm stuck. You dick. You know what this place is reminding me of? This circular area? It's reminding me of like the first few episodes in Metro Last Light, where you meet that dude that betrays you. I can't remember his name. He was an asshole anyways. There's like, it's a big circular room and there's like a prison for captures or captives or whatever. I can't go there anyways. This was what this place is reminding me of. I guess continue on. Weird though. Where it looks like there was a shitload of construction left undone. And by shitload I mean like every inch of this place or everywhere I've been going is just undone. We're not even finished. That was a red light, wasn't it? I think the red light from somewhere must have glitched through the wall. I don't know, that was just weird. Are you fucking kidding me? I have to go in that? Alright, let's get into this thing. Hopefully it doesn't fucking fall. Right, let's get out of here. Fast. Fast. Good God. I don't know why I'm suddenly getting more frame rates. It's fucking annoying. Is that not gonna fall? It's just gonna stay there? Right. It's gonna fall, isn't it? Broken. Oh, shit. Batteries.
It's 9 packs of camera batteries.
Was there a key I missed in there somewhere? I must have missed a key somewhere, didn't I? Do I gotta... Oh god, I gotta get on top of it. Oh, fuck. Yep, I have to get on top of it. That's what the boxes are for. Alright, let's do this. Gonna swing the other way, isn't it? No? Oh, I gotta get up on this. Can I get the box from here? I can. Sweet. Don't fall. Thank you. No! Okay, now it's gonna fall. Or break, or something. If something doesn't happen, I'm gonna be super. Well, something happened. And that was
it's
me
packs of
shattering
batteries.
My legs into pieces. It's this great, this big house container thing is making me lose frame rates. Badly. Every time I fucking go near it. Oh, fuck. Well, I'm back here. So hopefully I don't fucking fall this time. Can I open this? No. Right. Is there anything else here? I can go here. Can I open that? Is that a piece of paper I can read? Nope. Right. There's another of the vault doors. Oh, I can actually open this one. And it's locked. Box. Did I just pick up a turd? Just picked up a turd. Now that is disgusting.
I have like a ton of these things already.
I think it's this one here.
I don't think I can fit these in my pockets.
Oops. I just accidentally reloaded. Like, 3 times. Guess someone must have been living here. Either a homeless person or when they were working here, they didn't have enough places for people to sleep. That's what I'm guessing. What is it with this game not letting you be able to fucking read things? It says fascinating, but you can't even fucking read it yourself. You know what? I'm gonna fucking call you Bob. I'm gonna take a picture of you. Oh god. Ooh, no. Uh-oh. I just gotta let myself fall. Ow. Oh, for fuck's sakes. My poor guy, I just put him through hell like every fucking second, don't I? Okay, so... I'm back up where here. I already took the picture and everything. I kinda wish I could've read this, because there's one thing that's kinda sad that I just noticed. There's a noose. Which means that this is probably a suicide letter. Most likely. I mean, why else would a noose be here? Continue on. And I'm stuck. stuck again. Okay, good.
I have like a ton of these things already.
Big button, press it. Was getting in here all for a fucking key? Seriously? You can't be fucking serious. You motherfucker. I should see if it will open the other door. No, never mind. I don't think those have locks. They have locks built into it. Not like with keys or whatever. Anyways. Good god, how high am I going? You can't be serious. I am saving. Fuck that. There, I saved. Don't fucking fall. Oh fuck. Something tells me I have to go this way. That is getting shivers up my spine. Don't fucking fall. Because apparently my guy is fragile as fuck. What's this? Can't even turn it. Okay. Oh. I want to see what's up here first. Knowing this game, either something that's completely pointless. A locked door, like now. See, in real life, if you knew how to do parkour, you could probably just jump on that and then jump here. Which is probably what I would have done. And if you fail, you die. Sounds like fun. That's right. Instructions, blah blah blah. Alright. Why does this look familiar? This looks familiar. I don't know why. I really want to press that. Of course. Oh, I can actually open the exit door for once. Okay, there we go. Ow. I have to press that button, don't I? Oh, okay. This game is really weird with its stuff sometimes. I like it. Like, it's weird because this game I really like. It's kinda calming, but not really. But it's like, I don't know. It's a good game, just tends to get a bit tedious at times. For a second I couldn't move. There needs to be some sort of horror element to this game. Because this, the way this game is going through, the scenery and all that it has, is perfect for a horror game. At least I find. I mean, you're practically stuck underground the whole fucking time, trying to fix puzzles and do stuff and get out anyways. Add like some monster or something chasing you and it's perfect. Something's gonna happen. The one thing that needs to stop happening is everything getting destroyed. Because it's a bit obvious at this point. Also, oops, I just moved my camera. Why did I suddenly get better frames? I don't know why. Can I smash this? Well, there's no point fucking smashing it when you can't even throw it. I guess it's useful for something. Pawn. Ventilation, exit, B1, power control. What's this way? door. You fucker. /220. Where is this connecting to? Here. This is the only thing I can press, really. So there's not much use for me. Guessing I gotta make my way up? Probably. No, you fuck.
I have like a ton of these things already.
Yep, locked. Oh, here we go. I found it. I found something. Let's see what the door just opens up. Oh, this one right here. Right. Nothing better than an ominous hallway that has coal in it, or black turd, one of them. Oh, I'm gonna be having to break something.
That's 9 packs of gamma batteries.
Do I have to bash the door down? No. Damn it. You fucking kidding me? I gotta go all the way down this one hallway. This is what I was talking about a few episodes ago. Why is there always long hallways that literally seem like they never fucking end? Well, I'm kind of thankful I saved. Right. Let's walk across this like a normal person. No. Right, so I was looking around trying to figure out what to do. And I was trying to jump up there, but I wasn't able to fucking make it. So I thought, okay, maybe it's not what I have to do. But I watched a walkthrough, and that is exactly what I have to do, is fucking jump up here. But for some reason, my guy just fucking won't. Seriously? Are you that much of a dumbass? I don't know why he won't. There we go. Fuck. This is a tedious process. This game is good, but it can get tedious at times. There we go. Good God.
I don't think I can fit these in my pockets.
That took so long just to try and jump to. Where do I gotta go? I like spiral staircases like these. They're awesome. Also slightly terrifying. I don't know why. Alright, let's just continue. Well, that's boarded up. Exit. Oh. Can't open those. Definitely can't open that. Can I open this? Nope. I'm wondering how many episodes left I can do. Because the way this is building up and all that, it seems like it's getting close to being done. I mean, right now, not much is happening. And I guess you can say destruction wise. No, can't open that.
That makes 10 packs of camera batteries.
That's locked. Or blocked, whatever. What? Oh. Well, that's creepy. Anything else? What the fuck? A boot with a screwdriver in it. Okay. You fucking dick. Am I gonna have to find a fucking key card? See? That's another thing why this game would be good with the horror element. Gotta find keys all the time. Right.
Hello?
Finally, dude. I've been waiting for you like... Wait, you're not Ervin. Who is this?
Mark. I was just...
Mark! This is Robin. We have a very bad situation here. There have been some power cuts in the city.
Including this power plant?
Well, not really. I was just doing some maintenance work here and,
And you need my help.
Exactly. Well, you need to start up the second generator.
How am I supposed to do that?
Easy. You just need to close... Oh, wait. No, open the valves and pull the lever.
One of the generator valves is missing.
Really? Oh, wait. It should be inside the control room. There are some boxes there. It might be in there.
So I work with this guy, and this Ervin guy, he was waiting for, is supposed to be here as well, but he's not. Where is he? I'm just gonna keep this up and not move it. So they're all on, I guess? No, not this one. That does not sound good.
Can't carry any more of this.
Oh.
Found it. There's also more beer.
Yeah, great job. Now put the beer, the valve, on the generator. Now, open all the valves so we can activate the second burners.
What about synchronizing?
Just speed up the generator to 4,000 RPM and then pull the switch. Or is that 3,000 RPM?
Good God. What'd I do? Are you serious? Seriously?
Hello?
Finally, dude. I've been waiting for you like... Wait, you're not Ervin. Who is this?
Mark. I was just...
Mark! This is Robin. Very bad situation here. There have been some power cuts in the city.
Including this power plant?
Well, not really. I was just doing some maintenance work here and,
And you need my help.
Exactly. You need to start up the second generator.
How am I supposed to do that?
Easy. You just need to close... Open the valves and pull the lever.
Right. Okay, I gotta...
One of the generator valves is missing.
Yep.
Really? Oh, wait. It should be inside the control room. There are some boxes there. It might be in there.
Yeah, I found it. Right.
Now, open all the valves so we can activate the second burners.
What about synchronizing?
Speed up the generator to 4,000 RPM and then pull the switch. Or is that 3,000 RPM?
No. I guess with me moving it, that was a bit of a bad call. But playing with all the other valves, I guess you can say. Right. So pull the switch, you mean, Zeekins? Low frequency. Huh. That mean I gotta open the other one as well. I don't know. Probably. Let's go try it. Hopefully it doesn't fuck up. Okay, what's this one at? This one seems to be on. It's at the max. Oh, here we go. Gonna blow, isn't it? Please don't blow. Well, I guess I don't have to mess with that one. Or at least I hope I don't. Who is this Robin person anyways? Is he, like I said, is he someone I work with, or... I need to, I should probably move the bottom one, not the back one. Don't blow up. Alright, is it gonna be up? Yeah, it's open. Alright. Let me go turn off this one as well, see if that works. Hopefully it does. Do good. I don't do shit. I hope I did good. Still at 49. Alright, let's try this, I guess. Alright. I'm hearing something.
Good thing you mentioned that.
It dropped below 49, didn't it? Yeah. For both of them. This is confusing as fuck, man. How am I supposed to know what to do? Am I supposed to constantly check, what these are at? Please be good.
Okay, the generators are on the green there.
Now, fully open all the valves and activate the border node.
You can't be serious. Are those all the valves? I don't think that's good, is it?
Done.
Oh. We continued working overtime. Did I just die or something? Are you kidding me? That can't be it. I mean, I know it says to be continued. Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to sit here and wait to see if there's anything else. Give me a couple minutes. Okay, so I think that's it, because after the credits, I was pretty much brought back to the main menu. I don't think it's gonna be ending here. I think the developers are taking time to make the next part, because I think what happened has happened before at a certain part. I remember it, but I don't know, like, where the part was. Anyways, that's a bit weird. I do hope they continue making it, and, I hope you've all enjoyed watching. Please leave a like and a comment down below. Tell me what you think about this game, or this to be continued ending, because, I mean, they could have put a bit more before it ended. That's just my opinion. This episode was really weird a bit, so was the last one. I did enjoy it though. Anyways, I don't got much to say, so I think I'm gonna end it off here. Bye!